about, you better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much.
Wake up, Wildcats, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Friday, May 17th. On this episode, we've got all the news you need to know and more for both the junior and senior high. That's coming right up, but first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
First, a big shout out and congratulations to both the boys and girls track team for an outstanding performance this past Tuesday. The boys team had a phenomenal win against New Egypt and clinched the division title.
And the girls team also had an amazing win against New Egypt and clinched the division title for the third season in a row. Awesome job.
Marathon's big event, Wipeout Cancer Beach Night, is tonight from 6 to 11 p.m. There will be lots of fun activities and food throughout the evening. Students fundraise $25 to enter, with all proceeds going towards the Four Diamonds organization. You can still register until the event starts. Please see any Marathon member for more information.
Attention seniors, filming of the annual Three Words video will be taking place soon. If you're not sure what this is, seniors are asked to make a sign that describes their experiences at MSHS in three words and hold it up for the camera. Filming will begin shortly. Please see Ms. Lyons for more information.
Now let's turn it over to Boston and Melbourne to find out what's on our lunch menu for today.
Today for lunch we have Korean barbecue chicken, seasoned brown rice, BBQ pulled pork, cheesesteak, pizza, chicken patty, and your choice of fruit or milk. Over to Melvin.
Hoy por la mesa tenemos pollo barbecue coreano, también tenemos cheesesteak y pizza. Regresamos al estudio.
Thanks, Boston and Melvin.
The next meeting for the GSA will be on Monday, May 20th, after school in the choir room.
The next meeting for the Junior High Song Club is next Tuesday, May 21st, after school in room B29.
Attention all junior and senior high students. There will be an interest meeting for the Wildcat Marching Band next Tuesday, May 21st, after school in room B11. Come and check it out. See Mr. Mosley with any questions.
Come out and support Fierce Diversity at our annual showcase next week on Tuesday, May 21st at 7 p.m. Admission is $10 for adults and $5 for students. This year, they will be dancing through the decades. Enjoy an entertaining evening full of a variety of music and dance genres.
Is there anything happening with our spring sports team today? Here's Jack with the details.
JV and varsity baseball have home games against Robbinsville at 4 o'clock. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Jack.
Also in Wildcat Sports, JV softball had an amazing win on Wednesday against Holy Cross, beating them 16-3. Reveille and Trinity both hit bomb home runs. Way to go, girls.
Time now for today's segment. If you had to buy one thing to ensure your survival, what would it be? Let's take a look at what some of you said.
All right, if you had to buy one thing to be able to survive, what would it be?
Water. Unlimited water.
A chair.
A car.
Why?
Because I could drive around.
Vroom vroom?
Yeah.
Foods. Like, probably just food.
Probably like water. I feel like I can't go more than a day without some water.
You need to buy one thing. What are you buying?
A baseball.
Melvin.
Cool. Mikey, you need to buy one thing. You have to survive. What you getting?
Hatchet.
A basketball.
I mean, it's free, so Jesus.
Food. I will buy my man, Adriel's heart.
All right, so we haven't seen you in a long time, so you need to buy one thing, and, like, one thing you need to survive. What is it?
I'd buy Melvin. I think I'd buy Melvin because this twin right here, he could help me out with anything. I can even use him as a bed to sleep on.
Food.
Food.
Unlimited food.
A house.
A car.
Money.
Food.
I'm getting grandmas for real, because they just help out a lot, so.
Yeah. MC Vlog merch.
You need that to survive?
Yeah.
Good.
A peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Doritos.
Doritos, too.
A box full of everything I need.
Smart.
I would probably buy a phone if I wanted to, just because if you need to call for help, get this phone and call for help right now.
Thanks. Yeah.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to the following people who have a birthday today or over the weekend. Eleazar Nunes.
Diana Cody.
Kaylee Richter.
Rocco Santori.
Ava Kennedy.
Layla Konovich.
And Lucas Foro.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio,
thanks for watching
and have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful long weekend. But you know that when the
the truth is told that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna